because our crime rates are low. We seldom realize that there's a segment of society that's drastically affected by the death penalty. For us who deal with it quite frequently, we see the effects on such accused persons and their families. I hope more people get asked about the death penalty and what they feel about it. For us, we see real interest only when people are interested. I think the criminal bar, we should be grateful for all those NGOs out there who champion these causes, because I think it demonstrates the status of us as an evolving society.